pastoral staff carried by a bishop.
My goodness, dude, I've got my own little control room. We've got, like, back computers. Oh, yeah. Man, can you imagine if I had a Batmobile? That would be...
The second part of this little Ropo? Dog's name refers to its curly hair.
Rumble? I'm speechless. Dude, what's wrong?
Get in here.
Looks like they made it
for this company took a shot
at making Kevlar.
Yes,
Batmobile. I got a new car.
Dude, I think you'll find that this is my car.
You mean you're not gonna share?
Oh, dude, how can I share such a beautiful beast? Look at that thing, it's so sick.
And you're only talking today about who you want to be cursed with.
Yeah, this is so good. And
what's up here?
Whoa. What are these things?
It's got like this whole bedroom. And what are these computers? Dude, these are the computers that can hack into anyone's phone. You can see where anyone is at any time.
You got a double bed. You got a real comfortable bed.
If this is this awesome, how cool is my room gonna be?
Oh, I can't wait to see Cyborg's room, dude. Oh, man.
Should we go check it out?
Yeah, you gotta remember, though, Cyborg likes things kind of simple, and after he became like a half-man, half-robot thing, humanoid. So,
would that be my room, like, right there in front, the red room?
Yeah, maybe it is this one. Let me go check.
This is gonna be so exciting. Can you imagine all the cool guys he's gonna have? It's gonna be awesome!
Dude, all you've got a little straw bed. Oh, dude, I knew Cyborg liked things simple, but come on.
I'm going right now to talk to Flash.
Oh, I can't wait to see this. Oh, wait, dude, what's that alarm?
What is that?
Oh, dude, this could be our first mission. Oh, yes, let's go get ready.
You.
$179 K-Sexual $499 and this bedroom, your choice of bed, just $699.